Shadatish. Ordnet said Leome.
Are you sure sending them away is a good idea? You can't talk me out of this.
No one here needs to die.
But they really do, though.
Let him live, and we'll pull our forces from the front. You have the Binding Stone. You've won the war. He'll see that. He listens to my counsel. Sandrak's not the warmonger your Grand Magnus makes him out to be. He won't let Roshanians fight a battle we can't win.
Listen to yourself. Have you completely forgotten? He's been trying to conquer the world since we were kids.
Kirkin drove him to that. He used to be one of you.
I don't care.
I'm asking you to care. To make it stop here. You've handed her the Binding Stone, the control of all magic. And she's still going to invade Roshan just to make an example of us. Both of our people will die for no reason at all. One of us has to be the first side to quit.
Our people, huh?
Grow up. We can change how this works, Jack. The war, all of it. Right here. You and I. We can get them to listen. Remind them that the real goal is healing the wound.
Children.
Stop!
To the Ulian Zochi, on the Lord Chizicham. Esherata Delianar, no Eshasan. Surrender is for Lucius. Where are you, Thradakul?
Leave it! Come home to the front. They need to see their leader alive, and with them as the Lucians approach. They need help.
I won't take the advice of someone whose loyalty is so obviously divided.
The Binding Stone's too far for that to work, genius.
I'm not bringing it to me. I'm bringing myself to it. Ah, the Parathon Vault, of course.
No! Wait!
This will give them hope.
Well, shit.
Holy shit! Come on!
Devin! Sandrak's inside the Palathon. You gotta raise the alarm.
What? That's not possible. Oh dear.
Oh dear what?
Portals opening all over. Nightblade's inbound.
I'm coming.
We need to find Devin.
Oh!
How the hell is this happening?
Sandrak pulled himself to the Binding Stone somehow.
The Binding Stone you didn't destroy.
Yeah, that one. Thanks.
Brilliant.
I couldn't stop him! It came out of nowhere!
Captain, rally our people and secure the upper floors. And if you see it starting to turn, signal all hands for an evacuation.
Flyers, craft, drop skiffs. This is Captain Selko.
Sandrak is heading to the path. Kirkin's intercepting, but I won't make it in time. The font...
On it, sir. Devin, lock this area down until backup arrives.
Hell, I will. If Sandrak absorbs the font, the Palafon goes into freefall.
You can't help, Devin. I've got the mark. It's the only thing that stands a chance against him right now.
Glad to have you back.
More coming in!
Hold your ground!
Here.
Understood. Good luck.
Sir, this is Jack. I'm closing in on your location. Do you copy? Damn it.
It won't be a court-martial, Sandrak. It will be incineration. I highly encourage you to think about this.
How could you? Generations of Roshanians unable to produce magnite.
Good.
Conclave of Gul'had.
To hell with Gul'had. All Gul'had did was pretend the Everwar was polite.
You've crippled them, Kirkan. You've single-handedly damaged Roshan society beyond repair. Their culture, all their lives to come, my people.
You've served the Immortals for 30 years. You've warred against Roshan the whole time. You don't get to decide when they're your people and when they're really your people.
I will go to Lavery. I will expose this abominable operation and your role in it.
The king endorsed this operation. He was also the one that insisted it be kept from you until its success was confirmed.
I will tell them. The consuls of Lucia, the world.
We'll kill you first.
Now. This will be a liberation. They've squandered your power on this place, this cheap theater. I think we're past that trip now, don't you?
This place is alive, Sandrak. You'll kill her and everyone aboard the Palathon if you absorb that font!
I'll carry their memories with me.
But winning at all costs requires a resilience to sin. You told me that.
No! Wait!
Even the Pentasad has reason to fear me now.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves. What did you do?
I won.
Just run, Jack. It's okay.
No! Don't!
I'm alive. Just hold on, Jack.
Oh, what is that smell? Oh, seriously, it's like something died in here.
It's Saren. You've just forgotten how much it reeks.
You saved me.
That's what friends are for, right? You're finally looking better.
What's that?
Sandrak won, Jack. You remember that? A little while after the Palathon fell, these shackles just appeared on the arms of every Magnus on Avium. They block our access to the ley lines. Magic. Sandrak controls all of it.
The war's over.
Well, not all Magni have lost their power. The loyal ones out there still have their sigils. Not so much for fugitives like me.
Rasharnians have occupied the city?
Every city, as far as I can tell. There are some holdouts. Glaivegate, a few of the Clailish Isles. But their magic is gone too. They won't last.
This is my fault. All of it.
I'm so sorry. You dream of it all the time. Of your friend, Devon. I experience it through you. Our mind link still works despite... these.
That's how I saw them save you. Capture you.
A bit of both. Rashan needed Magni, though, so I went from prisoner to war college pretty fast.
And that's all it took for you? To renounce Lucium and everything? Free tuition?
One, don't ever knock free tuition. Two, I renounced Lucium when I found out why Rashan desperately needed Magni. How awfully Lucium and Kirkin have treated their enemies. You and your friends pretty much worked for the bad guys, Jack.
Oh, and Sandrak's not king of the world. Batshit insane.
Look, I don't care. Did any of the others make it?
I don't know. I barely caught you in time.
I need some air.
You won't like what's out there.
Aren't you afraid one of them will recognize you?
Not outside of the uniform.
Rasharn's really enjoying this.
This isn't Rashan. This is the Moorbane.
The who?
Sandrak's butcher. These are his soldiers. Not even part of the army, really, just a pack of wild dogs. Sandrak's punishing Saren because of me.
So these holdouts you mentioned, Gladegate still resisting Sandrak and Kalthus, that's interesting. My friend, my field commander, Zandara, she's Kalthusian royalty. If she survived the Palathon, she'll have fallen back to Gladegate. If I could get there.
Big if. There he is, the Morbane.
Saren, these whispers of rebellion, they make your children weep. Accept anguish, internalize it.
That prisoner with him.
You'll be more
their lights
at
on.
Peace. Hiding these
it's
fugitive
an execution.
Lucian army. We all know it hurts them worse in the end.
Sandrak's not the warmonger you make him out to be, huh? Remember saying that to me? I can't take in much more of this. I gotta get out of here.
I think a big patrol goes by up ahead. Let's stop here for a bit. Sandrak did have
you
a...
You keep... What? Wait, what?
We don't...
I don't...
Over the...
So enough. I'll... How it...
No, she gets... Wrong. I don't...
Por ahí, Chelenen. Ya casi shanara.
Great.
I'll take care of it.
Novitas deli, Magnosar.
Enzunanen. Numichin. Nuzerdatin, Yodomu.
Voyera, Sharn.
Hey!
Tukas. Okasarme ilin.
Leave her alone. We're just going home.
Selentas. Et uses to mitasam. Stare at the ground.
Just do what they say.
Achiriesi desam. Sesara yesti de domo.
Sesa usesam uturaicha inein.
Could have destroyed it. The Binding Stone. I had the chance and didn't take it. Now this.
You did what you thought was right. That's a hard thing to do, you know? Most people avoid conviction.
I got him killed.
And take Tenchi to Zevet!
It was mine, let me go!
The Esher Enshan Samizanet.
I'd listen to the kid.
Jack! Wait!
I can't take it.
Kun Shie Ser Magashi.
Your arm!
Holy shit.
How did you do that?
The mark must still be tied to the Binding Stone. So it can undo its magic. We need sigils.
Shit! Come on! We'll take the lift!
What are we... The safe house is the other way!
I stashed our gear someplace else. It's close.
Good. When word of that fight gets out, things are gonna pop off.
Word got out.
You know, I just realized I never said thanks for saving my life.
Now it's in danger again. Go you.
Whoa, holy shit. It's home.
What's left of it? Our armor, sigils, they're all in there.
5 years. No one's even bothered to rebuild the place. Love what you've done with the place. Where's the stash? That's the stuff.
Don't laugh.
What are you doing?
Seeing if I can fly
it's
yet.
It's not working.
You don't say. My connection to the ley lines is still pretty shit.
It'll get there. In the meantime, I guess we take the elevator to topside.
They've got it locked down with wards. I know how to break them, though.
Let's split up. I'll get to the elevator controls, take out the guards there, we meet back up, and...
And get the fuck up on out of here. It's a plan.
Hey, wait. I held on to this for you.
You kept this? Why?
Why do you think? Hold on to it. You know, in case we don't see each other again.
Let's go.
Luna, I'm almost at the elevator.
I deactivated the wards. Hold tight. I'll be there soon.
Immortal.
Oh, the Morbane. Thought you'd show.
Sendrick thought you might return here. Gutterettes prefer a familiar nest. Where's the traitor? I kill you both, I can finally leave this shithole and have it all thrown into the wound. There's no...
Remembered how to fly.
Thank you.
Get behind my shield! Jack, you need to see this.
That's new and awful.
It's causing the wound to spread faster now. Sandrak summoned so much magic up from the Shrouded Realm that it's boiling over.
It's too concentrated to hold. Especially if you're also keeping everyone else's magic in check.
I know he doesn't see this as his fault. He's probably just offended by it. As if the Pentasod was denying him some final lordship.
I can buy us some time. I gave everybody their magic back.
You did not.
I did it for us. What's the difference?
Scale? You're earnestly being humble, and I don't know what to do with it.
Let's find a portal to take us to Glaivegate. Meet up with Zendara and whoever else is there.
I'm not going to Glaivegate.
What? No, don't worry about Zendara. I'll explain how you're on our side now, in a conversation I'm honestly not feeling 100% about right now.
But I'm not. Not really. I'm done, Jack. I've turned against my own people. I can't go back to Roshan. Lucium is no longer my home. I'm just done fighting for either of them.
Come on. Don't leave me again. Help me.
I told myself that I'd go when you were on the mend.
Well, just disappoint yourself and don't do that.
I'm sorry, I can't bring myself to fight him.
You have to, Luna. The wound is spreading. We don't know how much longer we have.
We don't need to. My best friend's going to stop it.
I need to get to Gladegate and find Zendara.
Thank you.
Glaive Gate. I've got to get down there and find Zendara.
Form our lines. The next wave is on its way. I thought you died with Devon.
I'm just here to help. Feels like you need it.
We were able to push them out here beyond the wall once our magic came back. That was you, wasn't it?
Yeah. I made a mistake. I'm trying to fix it.
Here's your chance.
Hadeus?
Good to see you, kid.
You too.
Yeah. Thought you could use some more guns.
I'll take it. Hold this position while Jack and I reinforce the main gate.
Yeah! done.
been no word from Kirkin since the Palathon fell.
So this is it, huh? We're what's left of the Immortals?
We?
Hey now, alumni count.
Jack of Saren!
Speaking of alone...
You're to come to my flagship alone, or I'll kill everyone here. I've let the Queen's Rebellion go on long enough as it is.
You can try.
Don't go crawling his hump, kid. Not yet.
Hump is what?
It means don't go picking a fight. I think I might know why he's here. Sandrak! It's been a minute.
Ted, you look well.
Well, you don't. You look wicked. Like a root grown wrong where the earth didn't want it.
Who's picking a fight now?
Shh! Watch. He's gonna bind him to an oath.
I'm surprised you've come out of hiding.
Yeah, weren't my first choice, but I owed the kid a favor. You mean it about him? He goes with you, he's safe? Gaius Arestia. Uenora Jachi.
Ometedeliame Atameni.
We'll be there in due course.
You just signed me up for what?
I'll clean out your ears. He said you're going to his flagship. Can you think of a better way?
To die?
No, dummy. To figure out what Sandrak's plan is. The wound expanding this much, this fast. He knows he done fucked up. Thinks he needs another Treyarch to help him fix it.
You have nothing to back any of that up.
Now look, Sandrak went so nut-nut, we got no choice.
I'll go. He's right.
Jack, I'm so glad you're alive.
Kirkin, holy shit, where are you?
Sandrak's flagship. I've been his guest for some time now.
Better get back to Greyvale.